Hello, in this video, we are going to learn how to add hyphen to our regex. In this case, we already have a working regular expression that matches a string that contains only red characters, plus symbols, forward slashes, or asterisks. Now, we want to add a hyphen. Where to add it? The best places to add a hyphen are start or end of the character class. So either here, look, we've got some matches, or at the end of the character class, and we've got the same matches. We can put it anywhere here and escape it, like this, and it will still be accepted. However, it doesn't work like this in some cases. In some cases, you may also put the hyphen right after backslash W. Like this. It will work in PHP before version 7.3, but in newer versions it won't work because you can't create a range with a short and escape sequences. If you use a hyphen between plus and forward slash, you will find some unwelcome matches because this part inside the character class matches a range of characters between plus and a slash that includes dots and commas. You can easily see that in the ASCII table. If you put the hyphen between the slash and asterisk, the expression will no longer be valid because it creates a wrong character range, as a slash has the index of 47 and asterisks has the index of 42 in the ASCII table. So, the best way to add a hyphen into your regular expression like this is just to add it at the end of the character class. Additional information can be obtained via the links in the references section. If you liked the video, click like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Happy regexing!